one ever.
So we got this is under 17, under 20s. Women. No Jeff Whiteman on the mic today, so we've got different music selections.
He must be too expensive now, I think,
for him. I saw him tweet, I think he's doing a marathon or something, commentary somewhere.
Florence, possibly. Florence marathon this weekend.
Could be, yeah.
Firenze. Tomorrow.
Well, isn't a dilemma, because if you don't go off fast and get with it, it's quite difficult, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Well, yeah, because the crowd's hard as well.
Yeah.
They're going to be shifting. It's like, maybe
Tunbridge Vest on the outside, Charlotte Alexander.
Yeah, I was going to ask you about her.
Yeah.
How she's now with Tunbridge AC, no longer Herne Hill Harriers.
Hi Charlotte, keep it in control.
What's that? It's on the plane for that area.
Oh. Coach by Luke.
I'll be great.
Yeah. And she's. There's our Charlotte. So it's too clear already. Well, I'll say already. It's. Not really clear, are they?
Yeah, they are.
Well, I suppose so.
Phoebe's in third.
I suppose so. They're going for it. They're attacking it.
In the NCAAs
last week. Yeah, shifting.
Yeah.
Did she?
Yeah.
Well, last week?
Yes.
Wow. What?
The Herne Hill Harrier.
Where did she finish in the NCAA?
Something.
Right. Well, what a change in conditions from last weekend then. She's had to go through all that. That's Phoebe
Anderson.
Phoebe yeah. Anderson. She's had to go from, well, it was almost 70 degrees, I think, last week in Tallahassee, Florida. Bearable for spectating. I thought it was going to be a lot worse.
I do agree. There's actually bits of it.
Go on, Tunbridge! Come on, Katie! Come on, Katie! Where are we? broken away from Charlotte. And there's a big group behind Charlotte vying for third. 2, 4, 6, 7 of them. Yeah, I'm going to throw my program at Mark Lloyd, who's going to identify everybody. Oh, hang on. It's not the program, is it? There you go, Mark. Get a number. Oh, we should know it. Not my area of expertise. 607. I bet she's Scottish.
And again, keep
Inverness area. There you go.
All right. And again, looking good.
Hi, Charlotte. She's still striding out. Decent lead. Yeah, Charlotte's in about fifth now. Why'd you ask that?
Because that man just walked past us at the University of Central Lancashire School.
There she is, in the trees, commanding lead. Here comes the pack. She's going to win this convincingly at this rate. Fourth. Fifth, Charlotte's rallying. Holding her own in fifth. I always feel for everybody in the selection races who are in like 5th, 6th, 7th, you know, it's with half a lap to go. Oh. Say they closed up a little bit. Maybe it's deceptive. Maybe not. She's going forward now.
There's a gap.
Yeah, she's looking very strong. That's not bad, although there's a few trees in the way. I can see them come along there. That's second.
Yeah, second's not that far behind us.
No. Third and fourth, close. Fifth and sixth, together. Seventh is the Hern Hill girl who did the NCAA.
Yep.
There you go. See him through the trees there. Yeah,
but
thank you.
Come on, Katie! Come on, Katie! Push it on now. Go on, Katie, well done. Come on, mate. Well done. Well done, ladies.
Bailey, Dennis, Bella.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah. I thought the cat and the girl, but they ran out extra. They ran their operation. They ran extra leave.
Seven.
Is that Ellen Weir? I think it is, isn't it?
Sure.
Yeah, I think it's Ellen Weir.
That's eight.
That's Andy Weir's daughter. Andy Weir runs a tennis.
Oh, yes,
now.
Yeah, yeah. Katie!